welcome back to Sonic Generations, where we do nothing but... I messed up. Whatever. Cream stage, let's do this.
Cream stage.
Cream.
Jeez.
Cream crumb. Cream and cheese. Cream and choco.
I want a bagel. Bagel.
I'll
make
you
out of clay.
What? I want to play as Cream.
No, Tony's all the characters. Tony's thing, not your thing, John.
I want to play as all the characters that we saved.
It's the dreidel song.
Hi, Cream. Gotta find all the chows.
Very slowly.
We gotta be slow but fast.
Yeah, slow but fast.
Gotta find all the chows before Cream does.
Or at least more than she does.
Yeah.
Mr. Sonic, you better get Asterix right before you suck.
What?
I was trying to impersonate Cream, but I did a horrible job.
That was terrible.
You missed one.
I know I did.
You don't have to get long. You just need to get at least 11.
Says the person that insisted on getting all the capsules.
You realize I was just trolling you guys, right?
That's what you say if you weren't trolling us and you're just trying to think you... You're just trying to make us think you work.
Cream!
Right, at least I was trying to have fun with it, though. Like, Cream, what are you doing? Cream.
What are you doing? Go back and get that one.
No, there's another one. Or not. Okay.
No, Cream's ahead of me, alright?
She's not ahead of you.
Yes, she is.
I mean, if she is, you need to hit your goal.
Now she's ahead of you.
No, I'm...
Faster than
you. You both need to hit your goal, so it doesn't matter.
Okay.
I think if she beats you, you have to start over.
That's fine. You lost.
You lost to a 6-year-old.
Sick. Actually, she's 8.
No, she's 6.
She's 8 at this point.
You know that Sonic characters don't change their age or anything.
You do know that Big is 31.
No, he's not. Wait. He's 18.
Big is not 18.
I have the strategy guide to Sonic Adventure, which has the bio.
That was back in Sonic Adventure, okay? He's 8 since then.
You're just in denial.
John.
What?
This is the exact same world as Sonic Adventure.
No, it's not.
It's the same world as when you were a kid. Doesn't that make you feel old and kind of makes you face your humanity?
No. Yes.
The funny thing about Cream is that she's really overpowered in Sonic Advance 2.
What are you doing? Get off the platform.
I'm trying!
Do you see how big that car is?
Yes. It's bigger than our house.
It's bigger than Vic the Kirk.
Big is pretty big. I don't think he's that big.
No, I'm saying the car is bigger than Big.
No, I'm saying I don't think he's big enough to make that comparison.
Sonic, guess what? What, Tails? What? Big just got fatter! Who's Big?
Come on. Get down there, Sonic!
Why did you break all of them?
I'm not trying to.
You could have jumped off at any time and you're like, nah, let me just keep breaking them.
No. Like, never mind. Cream!
Oh.
Stop it, Cream!
She can't help it. She's just trying to win.
Cream!
Cream has betrayed you, John.
She's looking for Dr. Eggman now.
Wow, Cream is beating you.
I know Cream is beating... Hey!
A 6-year-old is beating you.
Hey! She's 8, at least.
How do you know?
I don't know.
Cream gathered more challenges than you.
She was like an 8-year-old.
I don't see
so that. You skipping all the challenges is not also a valid strategy.
No, it's not. Okay, let's just go fast.
You gotta go fast and get chows.
I know! What do you think? Actually, don't answer that.
You've been focusing on one or the other.
Don't answer that.
John tries both. Both is good.
I tried, okay? I tried. I don't want to hear it. I tried that one too. I don't want to hear it.
You did get that one.
I don't believe
you're
you.
You're still ahead, though. You
I
got
don't
a
believe you.
You're very far ahead, actually.
I don't believe you.
You just need one more.
There, go
now,
ahead.
Now you may go fast.
What do you think I'm doing?
Just grab all the chows so she can't get any. Just be that guy.
Be that guy. I can't get that one.
Be that guy to a six-year-old.
I'm not gonna be that guy to a six-year-old. Because he's eight.
Cream's ahead of you.
I don't care. Hurry,
hurry.
I care.
Flurry, hurry. Flurry, hurry.
Suck, suck.
Oh, crap.
I know!
Oh!
That was so close.
Can we get a slow-mo of that?
Sure. Do it.
I don't know where she... I don't see Cream on screen, though, so maybe I'll...
Yeah, I saw her. She was at the end.
Okay.
Yeah.
We got the key.
The key.
The key.
Where's the key?
It's nearby.
North.
North?
I mean, up.
Walk to the white
I was
background.
Like, this isn't three-dimensional, so...
Come on.
North might be a problem.
Let's see.
Eggman's true plan.
Get the...
He realizes Sonic is in 2D, so he plants the keys in 3D.
Boing.
Sonic, please! Please, Sonic!
Well, gee, just put me really far away from where I need to be.
I'm wasting your time, all right?
I know, because then it has to do it again when I get my key.
That hurts.
That hurts. I don't know what it is. Whenever I do something with my lips, I have this weird buzz sensation, and it hurts so bad.
Oh, yeah.
Does it?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Chinning off your stupid skill set.
What do you mean? It wasn't stupid. In fact, I'd argue it's better.
I'd argue it's worse.
Says you. Last and guide.
Do, 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 do.
What? Did it not keep it?
It probably didn't.
Yeah, it's right there.
That would explain why it sucked.
Awesome!
That would explain why it sucked.
Great.
Not really.
I don't want to go zoom zoom up a hill.
Actually, for Classic Sonic, I wanted to stop on a dime.
Yeah, but you had the zoom zoom up a hill thing.
I don't care. It also had speed underwater, which underwater speed's great.
What if you want to stop on a dime?
Where are you going?
What are you doing?
Hello.
Yeah!
I think there is an extension.
There is. I already got that. I already got it.
Did you?
Yes, I did.
Yeah, you got a skill customization. And... I select whichever.
I think it's only for classic. Power
break,
yeah. Over
there. Power break.
Yep.
And that's about it.
I'm fairly sure I saved it, but whatever. And then you don't have enough for that. Yeah, see. I'd first take off safety net.
John, this
happy
is
John. I equipped your stupid stop on a dime.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you
I mean,
didn't.
It never hurts to try. I think that only works if you're in the level.
Actually, it's working here. If you can't tell.
You only equipped it onto Classic Sonic, though.
No, I didn't.
What?
I equipped it onto both. Try again.
Did you?
Yeah.
I wasn't paying attention.
That takes you to Shadow.
Eh, I don't care.
You want to
go somewhere? No, just do Shadow Stage. Why not?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, look, it's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald.
It's not the fourth one, it's the third.
Doesn't matter.
Now, hey, Remoraz, you're up.
Now, if we did the boss, then it would be the damn fourth Chaos Emerald.
Oh, you're finally here, Sonic. Thank God. Not that I need you. I don't know where we are, nor do I care. This is where I finish you.
Do I have that thing behind you?
Blah, 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 blah.
I don't know.
Blah, blah.
Shadow
blah.
Seems...
He looks out of
more antagonistic than he should be in this.
Blah, 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 Maria. Blah, blah, blah.
I don't... Like, for real, Shadow is more antagonistic than he should be in this. Like, he's intensely picking a fight, whereas Shadow normally would be like, man, whatever.
Yeah, he was more antagonistic in Sonic Boom, in the Wii U version. He was on there for 10 minutes, and he was just a total douche.
Hopefully this doesn't do me as bad as City Escape did.
This is the best.
Or else we're going to have some issues here.
This is the best ever.
Yeah. And Metal Sonic's got you covered.
Can I move? That opening was the best.
Nope.
Select the energy cores. It goes supersonic.
So the gimmick here is...
Man, he gets to fly with his boost.
I know, right?
He's on his hovering boost. What do you expect?
I know, but he gets to fly. I want to fly.
Well, he's the ultimate life form.
No. Actually.
Yay.
Actually, no, he's not.
You're right, he used a gun. Some Dude. Ultimate life form you are.
He's basically just another Sonic, except he can chaos control. And the chaos spear, and the chaos blast, and he has cool rocket boots, and, on second thought. Why are we playing, a shadow in these caves?
Use LNR.
Yeah, just...
It'll make it easier for
you. Oh, that makes it so much easier.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I've been trying to do this whole time, actually. It just never
You know, the first time I did this fight, I literally tried to drift into all the meteors.
Oh, my God.
You're silly. You missed one.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, I missed. Boost. Oh,
yeah. I am boosting.
He is boosting.
I'm behind
you. I'm touching you.
Give me all.
Wow.
Yeah, it's that easy.
It is easy.
Okay, that took me like 3 different tries in my run.
Now,
probably because I tried to drift in.
Now, when Shadow grabs it, the All Hail Shadow song plays.
He never grabbed it in mine.
Oh, right, but if he were to use his power, the All Hail Shadow theme would play.
S-Rig, right?
That's nice.
Yeah!
Oh, you got an S.
Well, it's not nice, actually.
I did it, guys. And I didn't suck, it's the best part.
Alright, now we just gotta get to the boss.
No, now we just gotta get the key.
Oh yeah, we gotta get the key.
Gotta get the key.
Because we also need the Chaos Emerald, which is why I did that.
The coward ran away.
That's fine.
Got a Chaos Emerald. Oh, there he is.
I will face you any time.
Except not now.
I'm still memorizing about Maria.
Yeah.
I think he's over that by now. I'd hope.
You're right. I still need my Chaos Swiss roll.
What are you doing?
Cream the rabbit. You did cream the rabbit, he knows I'll do it.
Why can't I get cream?
Double cream.
What? What's wrong with cream?
No, there's nothing wrong with cream. I like cream.
I also have a cream stage.
Cream is a nice character.
We needed to call.
I played as her in Sonic Advance 2 all day.
No. I never played it, actually.
No, I didn't, actually.
I don't think I ever played that. Alright!
Oh, hey, Sonic's 3D Blast.
Okay. You got it. Maybe.
I like how her big ears helps her, you know, fly.
Yeah. Well, this isn't from 3D Blast, is it?
Yeah, the Saturn version. In the title.
Oh, the Saturn version.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oddly enough, in Japan, they didn't get the Genesis version, but they got the Saturn version. And it was like the last Sonic game for the Saturn in Japan.
I mean, I don't blame them. What else would they had? Sonic Jam?
And Sonic R.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Okay.
We sing that almost all the time.
I remember from the PC version.
Well,
yeah.
Like, I actually have the Sonic R disc from when I bought it forever ago.
I remember that Sonic CD was on PC.
Yeah, that's how I played that too. What are you doing?
Getting a ring.
You didn't need it.
I did!
He's on 0 rings.
I was on 0 rings. I need it for safety.
Okay.
Pretty much, there's no rings around
here. Come on, we've already covered this is a Sonic Adventure level, which already means I'm gonna fail at it.
Well, what about the Shadow level?
Let's go this way.
Just jump around.
Double jump.
No.
Thank you.
Mr. Sonic, I really wish you stopped eating those donuts.
Oh!
Oh, can you grab it?
Can I? I couldn't tell where it was in the field of death.
I just love his death animation. It's like, oh, heart attack.
I think John gave up.
I'll see you guys later.
Hey, at least we're not playing Sonic Genesis.
I think I prefer... Which Genesis?
Sonic Genesis with the GBA.
See, this is why you have to... This is why you have to, you know... Elaborate.
Because otherwise I would have said yes.
That's the bad thing about it. There's a good Sonic game, which the first one, which was ported on the Game Boy Advance, which is the shittiest Sonic the Hedgehog game ever.
I mean, the GBA didn't have enough processing power.
It could have. There was a ROM hack of the game, actually, where it was built from scratch, and it ran just as fine.
You're probably right.
It was just Sonic Team being lazy.
What?
I wouldn't say that. Yeah, you're right.
Come on, it was released on the same day as Sonic 2006. I'm not even kidding.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Okay.
What the?
Look at that!
Go! Cream!
Boing.
You got an A rank.
I succeeded, guys.
Even though you were at B rank for the longest time.
I know, right? No, I'm good.
Now you got a fake picker kill.
Wait, spoiler.
What?
I said the boss name by accident.
I just gotta do a thing. I gotta wait.
gotta go wait.
Thunder.
Gotta go wait.
Gotta go wait.
Yes. Wendy's, yeah.
That was the fourth chaos emerald. All
right. Yeah. Gotta do it.
Now we get to see this again, even though
this
we already saw it once.
This one's the fifth.
Oh, it's pretty.
It's not pretty.
Okay.
You're right. It's super pretty.
I will go through to fight the boss.
Oh, I'm sorry. We're fighting against question mark.
Yeah.
Is it Omochao we're facing?
No.
I'm sure people would have loved that. First boss of the game, Omochao. It just sits there.
Like, you move, you just get a response to him, and time stops. And you hear
just everything you do. Like, if you home attack, press the A button to home attack. And that's all he does. He never attacks you. And then, like, you move, and he's like, use the control stick to move Sonic. Then you spin dash, press the X button to spin dash.
Wait, no, hold up. And every time it gives you instructions, the song gets more and more sinister, and the landscape kind of changes for the worse, and it becomes slowly more hellish as it gives you more instructions, and then eventually you find yourself in hell.
I know there's a ROM hack of it where they actually put Omochao in it.
Yeah, and then anytime you do anything that's not moving, like getting a ring or opening boxes or killing enemies, literally anything that's not moving, Omochao interrupts you, and then you can time out from his instructions.
You did not hit the core.
No, I didn't. I like zoomed out of his head is what happened there. Oh
no.
I do not have enough rings for this.
You know, as much as I appreciate the Dreamcast version of this boss, I love this boss so much more.
I think I prefer the Dreamcast one, actually.
I mean, you were Super Sonic, of course.
No,
it was all about speed. And
yeah, this one, it's kind of like... It does present the idea of a ruined city better in this one. I'll give it that. But I feel like this one slows down the boss fight to kind of a drag. Maybe it's because I'm just bad at it.
You ask me, this is more of a stage than it is a boss fight.
I was standing on nothing, but okay.
Yeah, this is more of a stage than a boss fight, if you ask me.
I won on that one.
Oh, for more security tricks, make me sick. I hated that part of the song the longest time.
What?
It just seems so shoehorned in.
Which part?
All of your dirty tricks make me sick. I don't know why.
I have no life. I probably shouldn't die here.
No, you shouldn't.
Oh, well, Chow, shut up.
I mean, come on, John. It's been worth talking about here. Oh, hey. Extra life. But, that's not extra life, that's not checkpoint.
Oh.
Just go. Oh, can you make it?
Nope. You'll make it.
Apparently.
You barely made it.
You made it!
Somehow!
Oh, right.
This part's second form.
Second form. And I have no rings. Where am I?
No, you got rings.
Where am I? Thank you!
You have rings.
I don't have any boosts.
I don't remember this from the game.
Yeah, yeah, I don't... It's pretty cool.
Ooh, let's not do that.
What were you doing? Might want to be careful.
I was thinking about going for the red things, but then I was like, I don't have any life, so let's be safe about this.
I think I recall at one point, it's intended. I recall at one point that the reason why they made Perfect Chaos, or they chose Chaos, was because...
Wow.
Whoa!
The home attack killed me, guys.
We'll see you when we get to that part again.
Damn it.
Attack killed me.
Go for it.
Like, the reason why they chose Perfect Chaos, you know, in Sonic Adventure is because the developers wanted to test out the water effect, you know, to utilize the Dreamcast hardware, because they wanted to prove that no other console at the time could do it than the Dreamcast. That's pretty much the only reason why, you know, Chaos was there.
It's cool, but...
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, not again. What did I eat last night?
I'm not a boost.
Actually, wouldn't Sonic be more of a suppository if he's going up?
Maybe. I mean, he has no organs.
It's not the reaction I was wanting, but I guess
the only thing is just the brain. That's really it.
That's not the reaction I was going for, but that works, I guess.
Now, game, it's very important. If you're gonna auto home attack me, don't kill me. What the?
Just get on it.
Can I? Thank
you. There we go.
What? No! Why? Why?
Calm down.
I didn't even move!
Calm down, Dr. Robotnik.
I'll get you, Sonic, but not before the bad controls do.
You stupid beast.
You rotten scoundrel!
Wait, I thought I got a checkpoint after I did this.
No.
No, it's that last checkpoint.
You got started.
You said like right before it though, it's just not bad.
Try this! Don't hold the analog switch, just press X for the homing attack. When you're at that last bit.
I did the first time and then that's what killed me. It's like, no! Why'd I come over here? I'm not gonna make that. I'm gonna make that.
Yeah, you're gonna make that.
We're done! I'm out! We're done!
No! I quit for stupider reasons.
Where the fuck did I throw my controller just now?
Under the
I literally. I threw the controller, like, literally.
Is it your controller?
It is my controller.
Okay.
So it's fine.
Now you know how I feel when I go through God of War.
No, I don't think so.
That was like a 1 in a million shot. Like, what the heck?
I think the game is...
No one will ever be able to, like...
I don't know about no one. I'm sure someone
will be able to reduplicate that, but... Come on, that was stupidity at its finest.
I mean, it happens.
Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck it.
Wow. Okay, what? That is the first time I've died where it was my fault in this boss.
I don't think so. I blame you. I blame you for everything.
This is why Ben doesn't want to go to Hurricane Bay this year.
What?
You know, Hurricane Bay.
Oh, that park. A water park.
I'm gonna lose all these lives fighting Chaos Zero. Or Perfect Chaos. At least it's not Chaos Zero, I can say that in my defense.
Okay.
It's funny that you're able to beat Final Hazard in Sonic Adventure 2, but you can't beat Perfect Chaos.
I know, right?
It's like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Hey.
Listen to the air hit you, though.
Hey.
So, it seems like all my bad luck from Sonic Adventure didn't show up in Sonic Adventure, but it's showing up in the Sonic Adventure stages in this game.
It's the game
so,
trying to haunt you.
Maybe it's like, oh crap, he actually played this game and we let him get away with it.
There you go.
Thank you. It didn't trap me under the spring that time.
Yay.
Jeez, how hard was that?
You know what? Perfect Chaos looks really cute here. I want it as a pet. And we killed it.
Hey, Vegeta, can we keep it?
I want to throw a Master Ball at it.
That was so much harder than it needed to be. Just because of the game. Gosh dang it. Why?
Was that the whole episode?
Pretty much.
Oh, you may as well. I don't know.
That was awesome.
See what we got next. Even though I think I know.
It's a cutscene, I believe.
Yeah.
I think it is a cutscene.
I think it is a cutscene, too. No. You won't have to.
You won't have to. So
spooky, scary skeletons watching down by spine.
I'm scary.
The best stage.
Oh, I can't even steal a Chaos Emerald.
Trying to steal.
I'm not a cool
boy.
Little one. You mean by four?
Well, they say a couple because you get two of them from the boss already, so they have to say a couple, because, you know.
I want a Tails doll.
I want... I don't know what I want. I want a good Sonic game.
You got a good Sonic game here.
It's a good Sonic game.
I already
game.
Played it.
But that doesn't make it not good.
I want a new good Sonic game.
Wait for Sonic Generations 2. And hope that it's good.
We don't know if it's Sonic Generations 2. We just know classic Sonic's in it.
Hope it's Sonic Generations 2 and hope that it's good.
I'm sure Sonic Mania will be good.
Sonic what?
Sonic Mania. See, I like the Genesis Sonic, so, you know.
I don't know, like, the only 2D Sonic game I never really cared for was, I think it was Sonic Advance 3. It's because, like, the team-ups...
I thought it was okay. Did you play Sonic 4?
I don't think I'm supposed to be up here.
Episode 1 or 2?
Either.
I get the feeling I'm not supposed to be
I
up here.
I played both of them before.
Okay.
But still, Sonic Genesis for the GBA.
I know. It's worse.
Where's this Chaos Emerald?
You can't get it yet!
Oh, wait, you can't?
No, you gotta do the stage it's under first, which it's under the third one.
Okay, but we can't do that yet.
See, that's the ruin.
So, that's all the time we have for in this one, I guess. Because whatever just happened. So...
Whatever happened.
Yeah.
That was the perfect showdown.
No.
Tony.
But it was the ultimate showdown of Ultimate Destiny.
No.
Good bad guys, bad guys, and explosions. As far as the eye could see.
There wasn't explosions.
There was explosions.
No, there
the cars weren't. Exploded.
No.
The gravel exploded.
Got stabbed by water.
I still wait for Mr. Rogers.
See, now you're trying too hard.
Where? I thought that was the next stage.
It is.
Why is it? It's saying there's stuff unplayed.
What are you looking for? All of them?
Oh, okay.
This.
Keep going to the right.
Yeah, it's all about the other two. Which, it's stupid.
Back to the crocodile.
What is this one?
This is City. Rooftop Run.
And this is the one based on Sonic Colors.
And this one's Planet
This West. Is the best one. That's the best stage right there.
Hmm.
I call Jim on the Colors.
Okay.
I don't think Sonic Colors. Sonic tripping, guys.
Wait, no, how much... You got enough points for Genesis now. Look at the points we got.
Survey says?
No! Why?
You're not done
it's
yet.
It's so close!
You're not done yet, son.
Whatever.
Anyway.
Get out of here.
That's all the time we got for in this one, so...
See you guys
I guess we'll see you guys in the next episode.
Bye.
Bye.